Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Anvil of Dawn. Today, ideally, we'll be able to complete the exploration of the Temple of the Moon here, and we have portals. Which I was gonna say, I believe teleport us into rooms full of enemies that want to eat my face off. I was gonna say, there's one behind me. But, there are more. We're going to be fighting a lot of these things, so I hope you guys don't mind the combat sounds that they make as I mercilessly beat them to death with my sword. Assuming we can actually hit them. Oh yeah. We are to the point in this game where if I really wanted to, we could go to Gorge Keep and get the, like, crazy overpowered throwing spear. But, nah. The thing is really good, but just by way of the dungeon design in this game, for the most part, you really can't use it as often as you would like for something that is like that ass broken. Like, we'll get some satisfying kills with it, have no doubt, but it's not really going to be a weapon that I regularly use.
Of the three, here lives the humblest. Os Sancte is his name.
Os Sancte is dead. And we do not, it appears, no. We do not have a key to his domain. Alas, get out of here, Hammer. I want to grab the hourglass. Okay. We don't need to go in there, because we only need two of the soul houses. You get three. I don't know why. But we only need two. No high action gameplay against owl harpies. There's a portal over here, yeah. No! You knocked that shit off! Oh my lord. I'm just gonna throw my sword at it. Okay. Oh no! Curse you, boulder, and your cheese. Oh. Alright. So we have halls of endless rolling rocks. Oh, but they do take us different places. Ooh! Okay. No, wrong button. What I want to do. I'm using it. Fucking tired of these goddamn harpies in this goddamn temple. They're just impervious. Jeez. Where's the other one? I'm gonna hit this one with lightning death. Or do I have to like, no. This thing can cast. It has charges left. There we go. Oh, you're gonna pay for that one. Ha ha! Okay, ooh, a staff that does the exact same thing. Oh, we are going to be using those in here. Normally I hoard my items like this and I never use them. We are going to be using those in here. Holy shit, I don't want to fight more of these damn harpies. They are so obnoxious. Wow, that was a hell of a heal. Went from like a quarter of our hit point bar to full health in one go. Feels good. All right, I'm gonna wait for the rock. Okay, now, I don't remember if this takes us somewhere else. It does. Oh, goody. Oh, goody. Ow, fucking. Oh, I think I see how this thing works. We have to use it when they're, like, not next to us. So it'll do thunder if they're not adjacent. But if they are, and apparently we just can't use the staff? Why? So apparently we can't use the handy items as long as we're point blank range. That's pretty fucking obnoxious. I'm not gonna lie. Have some lightning damage. Good hit. Okay. Oh my god, I was like, gotta wait for that damn body to decay into an actual corpse object so that we can... so that we can move through it. Suck it down! Ha-ha! Massive, thunderous damage! Yeah, that heal was less amazing, but still pretty damn healthy. Ooh, Amulet of Power plus two. That'd be good if we wanted to do, like, more spell casting. For us, though, it's not amazing. Be a good find, again, if we were a caster. That would be pretty nice. I think power affects, like, your mana regenerates and stuff. Okay. Here, let's keep this at the ready. You're gonna be... no. Okay, this is where we came in. Okay, alright. See what you're doing here, game. Where's this one take me? Okay, so they're all just like that area. Ah, I see it. There's a path down here. Does this go away? Yeah. I think there's more than just that one teleporter. Oh, shit. Back up. Ah, enjoy lightning death, you shit. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna save again. I know there's one point in here where we need a, like, whole crap load of these stupid iron marks. Oh, I dread it. I do dread it. Oh, I saw you over there, you fucker. Hey, you can chew on my face all you want, you're still getting the lightning bolt to the face.
By five, I mean by two. By talons and marks shall you pass through.
Alright, so we need 5 GPs and 2 iron talons. I do have gold pieces. Alright, there's 5, and we have, what, 2 left? 2 left, okay. And we will just keep hammer time in the wings! Oh, I hate myself as much as you all do. Wait for it. I don't even care. The game gives me this shit. This is like my first playthrough ever where I'm actually using it. Fucking birds. I'm gonna blow through this entire hammer and then we're gonna just dump it and then we'll start working through the staff. Alright. Cause yeah, I think this is all this is just room after room of these fucking birds. I know they're in here with me. I know they are. No, they're not. Oh man, I was so fucking afraid. Okay, that's exit. Oh, I saw that one on the other side of the door, though. Yeah, I hear ya. Come on. Seriously, guys? Ah, there's another one. God, it makes the fights so much quicker. We got 5 more in this thing, too. And then another 8 in the staff. Oh, it just works so good. Hey, mana plant. Hey, healing potion. I will take both of you. Okay. Just slowly turning to make sure that we're not gonna get ganked by more birds. I mean, I know they're in here. We just gotta find them. I hope, really, that we find another iron mark in one of these things. Because if we don't, we're gonna have to do some backtracking, and I'm gonna be a salty boy about it. Oh, there are two of them. That's troublesome. Seriously, guy? There we go. Yeah, friendo. You just path all the way down? Yeah, you did. It's okay. Alright, so we have whatever's down there, and I think I saw stairs down over here? No. Ah, just teleport out. Okay, fair enough. I only got one more gold coin door, and then it's gonna be the two iron mark door. It might be in that Sancti dude's or you fucker. Eat lightning death! And if it's in that Sancti dude's room, that means that I missed a key somewhere. I have no idea where. Probably in a secret room or something. We'll figure it out. I'm not in too big a worry, if I'm being honest. Oh. Oh, God almighty. They'll just keep... Oh, am I out of magic hammer juice? I am! Eat hammer! No, throw it! Oh my god, lady. Nalu! You have one job, and it is to hurl a hammer at the fucking owl thing. Come on. Oh my god, just throw the damn thing, whatever. Nope. This game's monster pathfinding is the dumbest thing. Today, please. Thank you. I would be curious to see how this game's monster pathfinding actually works, because they don't have, like... This is not, like, an A-star algorithm. They don't have, I don't think, actual pathfinding to them. Like, they... Monsters in this do not follow you if you break contact with them. So I don't know what the hell they're doing, but I'd be curious to see how they do it. Because, like, it works good enough for, like, what kind of game it is. So I'd be curious to know kind of mechanically, like, how it works under the hood. I'm not wasting another one on you, you dang dirty owl beast. Good heal. Okay, I don't have another one of these fucking things just like laying around here somewhere, do I? I do not. I'm sure it's in that other dude's chamber. Cause yeah, for this we need two of them. Oh my, excuse me, Lord. It's not even that late. I don't know why I'm yawning. We are gonna just backtrack out of here, apparently in the wrong direction. One would hope that these would like put us near like where we came in so that it would be just quick to leave, but that's not how video games work. Oh yeah, we missed a secret in here by the look of things. Right here? No. Really now? Well, that's intriguing. I wonder if that's actually an area that we're supposed to get to, or if it's just... game jank. We will poke around elsewhere. I don't think that's the one we want to go through. Go through this guy. So that I don't backtrack. Yeah, as you can see, there are like half a dozen portals here along this like whole hallway. Okay, are they just all troll portals? We'll wait and see. Yes, by the look of things, they are. Okay. Let me think. Got that, and we got that. Maybe we missed something on the floor previous. Right down here, perhaps. Maybe a side area that in my haste I completely ignored, like some casual gamer. Oh, I don't know if I just dodged that rock or not, but I'll take it. Okay. Seriously now? Oh, no, that's right, we've gotta weigh this one down. Press the button. Oh my lord. Press the button. Take our shit and leave. Okay. Did I miss a room full of things that scream loudly in an obnoxious fashion over here? I dare say I did. Look at this. Ah, nope, nope, nope. Oh no. Ow. Am I gonna get another one for my trouble? No. But you are! Patience, sir. Spell animation is playing out. Oh wow, that was decidedly less effective than I'd have hoped. Ah, and there's our key. Alright. What else you hiding in here, friendo? Nothing. This whole thing is like literally just an enemy with the key we needed. Oh my sweet baby Jesus, why? What have they done to you? Ah, let's go ahead and heal. Okay. Do we have... We do not, okay. There's something that we will need to collect, I believe, before we are able to do what we need to do to get the item that we're here for. Okay. Let's try this again, maybe with less failboating this time. But still a little bit of failboating, because I know that's what y'all tune in for, but not so much that it keeps us from progressing. I was gonna say, I thought there was a fucking owl in here. They turned all the saints into owls. That's a lever, by the way. I know it doesn't look like one, but it is. Trust me. I am so thankful that I held onto these items. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. Do your attack. I am so thankful. Oh my lord, it feels so good to just be able to come in here and just spam death magic our way through this. So good. Oh my god, another one. Three of them. It is just a column of owls. And there goes our staff. Let's go ahead and put our shield back on, get our strength back. The other upside to throwing all that death magic was that it did give our stats a time to kind of regenerate. All right. Scroll, High Monk's Recollections. In all the years of my priesthood, I have not seen the Oracle weep so. She warns of a doom fast to fall upon us. Her people suffer, and as if her divinity could touch the pain in every human heart, she cries for all the tortured souls of Tempest. Such tears, I have thought of collecting them in a sacred cipher. Or could not the tears of the Oracle in themselves possess a spark of her divinity? You guys thought gamer girl bathwater was a big deal. You should see what Oracle tears do. Alright, so that's all we got from here. But that item is something that we needed. I don't know what this does. Oh, it opens maybe a secret over there? No, but it does open a secret. It's just right here. Oh, you fucker. If I'd have backed my way down this hallway, we wouldn't have had to fight you! Your obnoxious sound effects and hooting. Okay, there's the other soul house. We do not need that. Alright, where's your fucking money, monk? But I'm here. Get out of here. Fucking hit that thing with that symbol of regeneration. That's funny. Alright, so I got 400 spell points. Fuck it. I'll blow through half my mana to do this. We've got a recharge bar in here. I'm sure this is gonna, like, lightly tickle this thing. Yeah, like, not even half the health bar. Feels bad, man. Alright. Alright, and there's our iron mark. Okay, so for this, let's go ahead and heal up. Alright, and then do this. Full mana. The system works. Saving. Alright, so now we just gotta putter our happy asses back to that other area. Through this. And we will be good. Because we will talk to the Oracle, and I hope that they give us a fast travel teleport back to the bottom. I don't remember if they do. And then we are ready to explore the graveyard in the back. Because that's... I mean, I guess it's a temple. Maybe all the former monks... It is a substantial graveyard, though, I will say. It's more of like, it's less of a graveyard and more of like a fucking... Christ, I don't even know, like City of the Dead type thing. I actually think the area is called the City of the Dead, too, now that I think about it. No, not the fucking magic stick. The iron marks. There's gonna be more owls when I turn left. I'm calling it. I'm calling owls! Oh. Okay, or a wall. That works too. Okay, and she's in here. Yeah.
Are you hurt? I thought I heard crying.
She who weeps knows her people die.
Do you mean the monks of the temple?
For all of Tempest, her tears fall. They came and my people died. The lucky died, the rest.
How did you escape the armies of the warlord?
The divine consciousness cannot die, but Tempest herself bleeds. If he cannot be stopped, what will happen? The evil of it.
Yes. What evil is it allows the warlord to win and win again?
A darkness falls from the heavens, an evil to kill mortals at a touch. I see a journey, a trail across a fiery chasm.
That must be the scar. Do you see a safe way across?
Roots weaken. Limbs cannot stretch. The elder spirit grows afraid.
Meaning no disrespect, but what?
The Oracle has said too much already.
I once heard a riddle. It spoke of the tears of the weeping moon. Might those of the Oracle be one and the same?
Perhaps. Though I know not the riddle, nor how you might collect such tears. What container can hold the weeping of the moon?
You seem in no danger, and so I'll take my leave of you, my lady.
The plan of the lady holds hope if only one of the five survives.
Okay, so she just told us about the way across the scar being through the land of roots, which we've obviously already done. But we can also get through there through Gorge Keep if you want to just melee your way through it. Cry. Give me your tears! Thank you. Cipher containing the blessed tears of the weeping moon. Quest item acquired. The list grows. Alright. Now... convenience portal. I don't know where you took me. Oh, you took me out of here, though. That counts for something. All right. Neat. That's a victory. I mean, it's not too much of a walk to get out of here, I suppose. Oh, as much as I hate walking, we can at the very least hump our asses back down to level one here. Okay, so... think I am going to save it here, and I will see you guys next time, wherein we go into the Dead City. Until then.